broertje. Pas aan de broertje.
Hoe is het? Naar Suja.
Back to your homes! By order of Sefetu! Curfew is imposed!
Oh, Gerti, Ang!
Back to your homes! By order of Sefetu! Curfew is imposed!
Meant to be amusing.
My decision, Gere.
Alt, hold there.
Hen Geriet, du het Yahoo?
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding. My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sepetu's men watch the island.
Area.
Hey, what?
Die, monster!
Hey, now!
Stop him lined up!
Find now! Target lined up!
bow.
You needn't hide any longer.
You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to...
Hey now! You're dead!
Shield me, brothers! I must not fail!
Escape!
Whoa. You're finished!
I knew you'd come, old friend.
I'm sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Who is there to compare to our...
Shemeni Nesu! Tonight?
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia! I wonder how Hotephres and Henut are. I should visit them.
can help.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
Tadakar. عليك التخلص من الهدف. ثم استعدت الانيموس.
موتي ايتها الحمقى.
How's it going?
Bad.
شريف هل انت بخير؟
I have to do this. It's them or me.
صرف في يدي.
أثرنا الهدف الثانوي. جاري يخرجها من مخبالها على...
No, don't! Please! No!
If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo and I'm dead. Do me a favor and make sure Sophia Rickin hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me... So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What did she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. Down. Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla. The genetic sequencer blueprint. Never got the creases out. Back to the Animus. What else can I do? to the Animus. What else can I do? Can read this. Here's the blueprint from my dialysis system mod. Dee was right about the chamber. One bar. No, half a bar. No more painkillers left. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. Gladstone Kittredge Esquire. You're fucking kidding me. Back to the Animus. What else can I do?
High in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Andres. I wonder how Hotefres and Henut are. I should visit them.
انختب.
Burning corpses. Hey, why are you burning the dead? Burning corpses? This is blasphemy. Who did this?
My children, your hunger is known. Turn to Sobek for your nourishment.
There are no signs of a plague on the body.
They used to eat at the arms kitchen in the market, but soldiers began harassing them. Greek merchants said they were bad for business.
This food is rancid. It smells like shit. It is completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste. They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it.
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life. Eat with.
Tell me about the food you eat. Where does it come from?
A merchant makes it for the poor here. It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant. Where can I find him?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's visit this merchant of yours. I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
I've passed many prosperous farms. People here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law, the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums.
Cero.
Help!
High position, Gerech.
This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just...
This is awful!
No wonder people are falling sick.
If you were reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this! We could have worked this out! I'm not dying over this!
are just filthy beggars. Why do you care so much about them?
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
I see you bear the markings of...
This evil boy has profaned the...
Priest! What has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to...
I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god is the gravest of blasphemy. No punishment is too great for such a transgression. Sobek is swift to judge the profaner. His many teeth will devour
the
high in the mountains. Apollo means him to find his halo of the Huntress. Here are vigilant. recent shipwreck. This could be it. Golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be.
Rip you to shreds. I can make the shot.
Golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold Sobeks to that odious priest.
I have him! Thank you.
Stealing from a god.
Priest, I have your precious golden sobex. Your novice spoke the truth.
This useless boy has been constant trouble. Many more punishments await him for his carelessness.
Your peace clothing is just a mask for cowardice! God, I gotta hate masks.
This has nothing to do with you, Saeti. Crawl back into your desert hole!
I am Medjay, you dishonorable dog.
I have to...
Your authority is removed with your mask. May you walk on the land of the want.
What do I do now? The temple will not accept me.
Sobek has left the fate of this... This is meant to be genuine, but it's a fake, and not a very good one.
It is not fake. It is real. Would you like?
This is your stall?
Yes. That Medjay badge. Not very good, you know. We have a better one. Would you like?
I like this one. These other treasures of yours, are they fake as well?
I told you, not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Medjay in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
Oh, not fair. I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Medjay? Maybe you are fake.
Hey. You're a very cheeky child. Now let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
Do not be afraid. Lucky for you, I am real. Stay here and keep hidden.
Take anything you want.
The Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither. Lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms, as the great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice, lord of the shadows and the silence. He comes at the voice of the poor. He hears the confessions of the humble and forgives them.
Thank you.
Give me some time!
You are my friend. I
Shenina!